And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and joining me will be Lee Dixon. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. It's Rovers, and they take on Rovers.
Well, thank you, Derek. All the talking is done. Time now to put the coach's plans into action. Let's hope both teams really have a go at each other from the start of this match. It should be a cracker.
This is how it looks for the home side. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Clément Longuet plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. Manuel Neuer between the posts. Jadon Sancho starts with Leroy Sané in the wide positions. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. And he's fired over the corner. Well, the keeper very decisive. And it might be. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Well, real excitement here. I say that because it is his long-awaited debut coming up. What should we be looking for from him, Lee?
Well, Derek, he's got this canny knack of knowing what the winger's going to do before the winger knows himself, reads the opposition brilliantly well, covers the whole length of the pitch to a real athlete.
Konrad Leimer. Getting forward. Haaland. Kramaric. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, as we can see, it's all about the technique. That's where the power comes from. Blistering shot.
1-0 then. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. And back to Rush. Shearer. Well read to put an end to that attack. De Bruyne. Alan. Ian Rush. And now Alan. This could be the equaliser. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Zakaria. Kramaric. De Jong. Alan Shearer. Here's Rush. And return to Shearer. Jadon Sancho. Now Haaland. This looks promising out wide. Konrad Leimer. Sané. Alfonso Davies. Zakaria. Kramaric. Wonderful save from Marc-André Ter Stegen.
Keeping it out the net's his speciality. What a save that is.
He's driven in the corner. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Florenzi. Alan Shearer. Playing with purpose and control. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Andrej Kramaric. Sané has it. High quality defending. Well, he's given us away. All the way through to the keeper then. Run of the mill really for Neuer. Alphonso Davies. Sané has it. Bad pass. Konrad Leimer. Far from a good pass. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. Real chance. Well, he failed to deliver that time. Sané. Well, he saw the situation developing. And a fine tackle. Andre Kramaric. Sancho. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. De Bruyne. He's given it straight to the opposition. Klostermann. Zakaria. Leimer on the ball. Mukiele. Well, they keep passing away. Konrad Leimer. Haaland. Haaland! And a fine stop. Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to their lead. Over it comes. And clearing it away. And they need to get tighter here. Sancho. It's still there for him. What a vital intervention. The first half here comes to an end. Underway in the second half. Let's see if Rovers can build upon what was a positive first half showing. Jadon Sancho. Konrad Leimer. Kramaric. And not too far away, just a bit too much height on it.
Well, the keeper's beaten. He's gone for precision over power. It's a good effort.
Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Alan Shearer. De Bruyne now. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again. Jadon Sancho. Mukiele. Konrad Leimer. Haaland. Zakaria. Sané. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Can they take advantage of the situation? Rovers losing possession. Shearer. De Bruyne. Takes the shot. Wonderful block. Alphonso Davies. Sané has it. Haaland. Chance here. Kramaric. And the keeper had to react in an instant.
Oh, and does he? Wow, does he react? What a save that is.
He's driven in the corner. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Can he play it in? Well, a textbook interception. Routine catch for Manuel Neuer. Andrej Kramaric. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. The cutback. Excellent block. And cleared away. And he has the measure of his man. Defended well. Mendy. Alan Shearer. Kramaric. And that pass could be troublesome. Can they keep it out? Well, threat over for now.
Wow, listen, that crowd. They're trying to get their team back in it. If that would have gone in, you fit.
Sancho! Oh, he's found the net, and that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted, and just what they deserve.
Well, there's all types of goals, spectacular headers, overhead kicks. This is a simple one, but it still adds up to a goal on the score sheet.
Well, a second goal for them here. Good movement. Perfect challenge. Alan. De Bruyne. Well, couldn't keep it.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
And they deal with the threat this time. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Haaland. Zakaria. Top class defending. Frankie de Jong. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Rovers go forward purposefully. Kramaric. A no-nonsense defensive clearance. Andrej Kramaric. Zakaria. Haaland. And a goal to settle the issue once and for all. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Another perfect position to read it.
Die Gäste wechseln dreimal aus. Vom Feld.
be able to set up the chance. The end product just wasn't there. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Konrad Leiber. Paulinho. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
Well, as we see again here, the damage is started with a beauty of a through ball, and then the composure is impressive as he smashes the ball with all he has to beat a forlorn goalkeeper. Brilliant strike.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. And only 2 minutes remaining here. And Robo's now in a dangerous position, potentially. Paulinho. Oh, what's he gone and done? Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, we can see here, it's a good finish, but really, it's all about the concerted pressure before.
And so, the final whistle here, the visitors come out of...